Well, inflation cooled slightly in April, the first time this calendar year that prices on many items are starting to ease. Grocery stores and car dealerships are where consumers found the biggest price relief. According to the monthly report from the Labor Department, housing and energy prices remain stubbornly high, according to this report. It's a similar story with services, including childcare, which rose 4.4%.